In this video we're just gonna decorate some little miniature cupcakes, and it's quite quick and easy to do. We're gonna make them just look like Christmas baubles, and it's something that's quite nice to do with the children. So I've just got some normal fondant that we're just gonna roll out. Now you don't want it too thick. Okay, and what I'm going to do is just cut out a circle for each cupcake. Now, I'm just using miniature ones. You can do it on bigger cupcakes, that's fine. I'm just using a cutter that's a little bit bigger than my cupcake. So I'll cut two out. And I'm just going to stick them on with a little bit of buttercream. So I've just got some chocolate buttercream. You don't want very much on, otherwise you'll find when we put the icing on, it will just squeeze out the sides. So we've got that on there. So we're going to put our cupcake in the centre, and then we're just going to gently push our fondant all the way around so that it touches the edge of the bun cases. And if it's not very smooth, just gently rub it in your hand to kind of smooth off the top a little bit, make it a little bit rounded. Now with these ones, it looks nicer if your cupcake's risen rather than flat. It's quite nice because it gives it a rounded effect. If not, you can just put a bit more buttercream on so that you can get a bit of a dome shape on the top. Okay, what we're going to do now is just give them a little bit of patterning. Now I'm going to leave one plain, and what I'll do is put a pattern on the other. Now I'm going to have a red and sort of bronzy coloured colour scheme, and I've just got this metallic food paint here that's a rainbow dust one that I'm just going to paint on. Now you can paint on patterns freehand, or what I'm going to do is I've got a little circle cutter and I'm just going to put some indentations in with that. So I'm not pressing too hard, just enough that it's going to leave a little dot. I'm not sure how well you can see those on the camera. And they're going to be my guidelines now for when I'm painting on. So I'm just going to paint within that circle now. Like so, and I'll do that on all the dots. So when we've done that, we're going to put the ends of our Christmas baubles on. Now I'm just using red because I'm going to paint it with the edible food colour again. But you can use a grey or a sort of yellowy or gold colour fondant. So I've rolled it, but it's a bit thicker than what it was for when I did the top of the cupcakes. And I've just got a slightly larger round cutter, and this is a plunger cutter, this one. So I've maybe rolled out my icing a little bit too thick for the cutter. Okay, so we've just got a round shape, and what I'm going to do is put a bit of water on the back of that, or you can use edible glue. And I'm going to stick it just on one edge of my cupcake like that, and I'm just going to push it in to make sure it's stuck down. Now don't worry if you get a hole in it like what I've done, because it will put like another bit that goes into that hole in a minute. And we'll do the same on the other one. So I've got a different one here, but you can see I've painted a pattern on and I've put a little loop on, so that's what we're going to do with these now. And again, I'm just going to take the same colour. Now, if you struggle to do it with normal fondant, just use a bit of modelling paste. So I'm going to roll it nice and thin. And I'm just going to put a little bit of water just in that hole we've made there. Try and bring it to a bit of a loop. And just place that in the hole there like that. Okay, for the edge of our bauble. So we'll do that again. Okay. So you might want to let them dry a little bit before painting them up. just to make sure that we don't knock these end bits, but we're just going to paint these now so that they look metallic. So I'm going to do the round bit we've stuck on and then the loop as well. If you let yours dry, it'll be a little bit easier to paint up than what this one is. And of course you don't have to paint them, you can just do them straight into the colour that you want them to be. Okay, so that's one done. So you'll see I've done them in a variety of different patterns. These are just painted on and then it's nice to have some plain. This one I've just used a gold metallic spray for. Okay, so I'll finish painting these up and I'll show you a picture of those at the end. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video and would like to see more, please click on the images of the other videos suggested. Also, please do subscribe to my channel using the button at the bottom right hand corner of the screen. You can also visit my cake website and my Facebook page to see more cakes and ideas.